stupid now, what? Oh, don't tell me it's...
You ignorant slaves. Finally taking notice, have you?
Look, man, I don't want your child. I just don't want no trouble. I want to pass. So if you could, like, not hurt me, that would be nice. Okay. Huh. Would you look at that? That's me. I think he's purring at me. Piss off any dragons on the way here. Lyra ahead. Illusion ahead. Treasure chest ahead.
What is this place? Huh, it's this place again.
What do you mean this place again? No cinder ahead. Untended graves? Hmm. This place surely is odd, to say the least. But hey, I've dealt with Bob before. See? Nothing to worry about. It's just a dark, creepy place. With water. One of the most deadliest things on Earth. That isn't alive. I'm sure it's nothing. Alright, let's go. Uh-oh. Okay. Wait a minute, he looks familiar. Is that Gundyr? Hey, Gundyr! Where were you? We were looking for you all over. That's not the Gundyr I know! That's not the Gundyr I know! Was it a black knight here last time? Why is there two? Charmed cold pieces of crap! Wait a minute.
Well, fancy that. A lost lamb wandereth in, with nary a peep from the bell. Well, thou shouldst my purpose know. What can this old handmaid provide thee?
Ore? Why is the key gone, though?
Best not tarry long.
Hi, friend. What? Oh boy. Oh god, I prefer heights. I hate heights. I hate heights. Ugh! rocks.
You know what? I like rocks. I think we're gonna. I think me and this place are gonna get along real nice. What's that sound?
What's up,
Richard? Right here, my Jesus.
It's happening again!